cheetah's muscle so we can hustle, and a couple big gorilla hands.
For climbing!
Hold your seatbelts fast, and cause the motor's been fashioned after baboon adrenal glands. We got a rhino's horn in case we run into trouble. A big giraffe neck so our reach can double. The tail is gonna be a snake, I'm glad we used pencil. Cause a monkey's tail will give us something more prehensile. It doesn't have wheels or a carburetor. It doesn't have a windshield, it doesn't have wings. It doesn't have a heater, but we're at the equator. So I guess that's not so apropos, cause it wouldn't need a heater even if it wasn't such a highly unconventional vehicle.